a wee bitch, she was all alone. She was sitting by the bar, so I took her home. When I got her through the door, well, I humped her on the floor. Then I took her to my bedroom and I humped her some more. Well, I think her name is Claire, but I couldn't really care, cause she wasn't the prettiest looking fucking thing in the earth. But I was drunk as fuck and I had the horn, and I just thought I any port in a storm. Up that very next morning, well, I swear to Christ, I wish I'd never been born. She was the ugliest looking fucking thing I'd ever fucking seen. I would have paid for a taxi home, but I hadn't a fucking been. Well, darn, looks like you're gonna have to walk. I don't give a fuck if you're from Dundalk. Now, there's a door open, so get out of my sight, and maybe see you again next Friday night. What do you know, that very next week, then I meet the wee bitch walking down the street, and I said hello, and she said hello back, said there's any chance she would suck my cock. I no bother, says she to me, but you will not go somewhere where nobody can see. I says, I should come on, just follow me. I took her down to the coil by a sycamore tree.